Anyone else around? Or did you all just sober up way too fast, huh? Snap right back to the cave? Looks like it's all on me. Again. A problem.
Monstrous.
Way too much of Dad's nonsense is starting to come true. And that Oracle gal didn't sound too optimistic about our chances. Boy, am I gonna give her a surprise when I wrap this shit up and get back to the cave. Well, no way around it. I'm gonna have to earn my survival today. This is almost starting to feel normal. Let's hope the chunks don't get caught in the cogs. I really don't feel like digging them out. I've come too far, and lost too much to die in this hellhole. Okay, you golden, sadistic son of a bitch. Not only am I going to jump through all the hoops, I'm going to entertain your damn followers while I do it.
Will they satisfy?
Night of death. I'm so glad they're entertained.
The champion of Danu is slain!
The stench! Whatever that priest is trying to do, he's throwing a lot of bodies at it. Ugh. Good one, Scar. That was appropriate.
Bonus points.
Don't mind if I do. No, no. I get the racket you're running here. Doesn't mean I'm happy about it. I hope they realize that'll stain the tile. Not great for the pipes, either. Way to ruin a perfectly good water feature. Gonna shove that claw down your throat if you try that again!
A contender calls the champions of Zeus!
These knife hand guys hate me. They think I shot their dog or something.
Frenzy of bloodshed. The champions of Zeus are slain.
Gotta make these shots matter. Just a few rounds left. Doesn't matter where you are or when you are.
Carpenter.
Money talks. For a true warrior. All that's missing is a drunk adolescent girl to throw herself onto the pyre with him. Tradition. Incoming axe guy! Watch out! He likes to throw him!
A contender calls the champion of Odin!
You see your pals in hell? Tell them Scarlet sent you.
The champion of Odin is slain!
Take everything that's not nailed down. This looks useful. Take a look at this place. I've seen these carvings. Those figures on the pillars. Dad's journal? I'll find a use for you. Have tigers in ancient Rome. At least the walls are helping us out. Something, I guess. more ammo. No way am I fighting these freaks hand to hand the rest of the day. I don't know what this one does, but did it have to smell like a dog's ass?
Looks like the Pharaoh's trying to buy his way into heaven.
Reminds me of someone. Yeah, I've been around Shaw enough to know that's how acid smells. There's something to this. I can feel it.
Anyone else want to get grabby? Hey, rot jockeys, can we take a quick break? I need to restock. Yeah, didn't think so.
Got theatricality to match the practicality. Horns are a nice touch. I'm out of ammo. Can't say I didn't see this coming. Said to handle acid with care. He would know.
Double points.
Points, money, whatever the hell you are, I'm investing in firepower. Workmanship wasn't as good as I hoped. Don't know how many more of these bruisers I can take.
Ooh.
go through you.
Oh, hell. I'm gonna do it anyway.
That's Serket. Egyptian goddess of fertility. Not too dissimilar from our friend Danny.
One hell of a pantheon they've got here. Everyone and their mother goddess.
Double points.
All right, Colosseum. Let's see what you got.
They must not survive!
I designed a kitten launcher when I was a kid. I meant it as a joke. But I wouldn't go for a tiger launcher.
Alright,
Hammer. Ready to Ragnarok?
Broken brain.
I swear, I'm gonna catch that axe and shove it up your ass. No help from the fire. Just gotta shoot him the old-fashioned way. Ow! Sneaky son of a bitch!
Carpenter.
Smells like fresh cut grass. Oh, mixed with crotch sweat. I better still be alive. If I've missed my chance to get hell for all of this, I'm gonna kill whoever killed him.
Full power.
Why do I hate shooting these tigers? Not like they're cute or fluffy, or even smell nice? Tastes like cough syrup laced with apples and arsenic. Hey you, that one is right. Fucking gas bag! Eyes are burning! Go on! Build up some breathing room! Lady with a hammer, coming through!
Points.
Watch it!
This one's a walking Tesla coil.
Who's got two guns and doesn't like getting backed into a corner? This gal.
It's getting to be like a circus in here.
Oh, damn it!
It can't end now. Not like this.
No way am I sitting out the rest of
Double
this.
Double points.
Growl at me? That's what you get.
Oh, you're losing that hand now. They want to see a fight? Let's show them a fight! Got another axe thrower in the mix. You're in for heavy weather, freaks.
Should have picked on someone your own size, dumb son of a bitch.
I'll take it, and put it to good use.
Insta-kill.
You hear that? Let's clear him out while we can! Gave that one a third eye. Anyone need a light?
More tigers. Because fuck my life.
I am not happy. Look at us scatter.
Bonus points.
Father's here too.
Nobody said this was gonna be easy.
Time to get back in the fight.
Oh, give me strength.
Or at least a stronger stomach. Oh.
Folks always said I stick my nose where it doesn't belong. Some things never change.
Gotta keep shooting it right there! Let him have it! All of it! Don't start something you can't finish!
4 of these gods. This thing between us isn't working.
The love of the crowd almost makes all of this horrific shit we have to go through worth it.
Max ammo.
Barbecue time. Magic box time. $10, you can't go wrong. Hammer's at full charge. I designed a kitten launcher when I was a kid. And then it was a joke. But I wouldn't give her a terror launcher. Rest in peace. What? You never seen a gal with a magic machine? Well, at least the Axe guys have the good sense to cover their rotten faces. An empty jar? Sir Kett, you shouldn't have. Obviously, we gotta fill it up now. Probably with something traumatizing.
Unleash the onslaught!
Oh, great. Now what? Another brawler with pointy knife hands. Because one's never enough. Thumbs down, Gladiator. Thumbs down. More ammo. Ahem. Maybe that Sky voice wants to get off its ass and help out? Just messed with the wrong gladiatrix.